Christmas animatronics.
I'm having to keep going Freddy monsters.
Stop, please make these.
Well, you already made one, so.
Freddy cosplay.
All right, oh, where are you going? Where are you going, Freddy? Oh, Freddy, I think he got away.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he's right there.
Snowy.
Chica, would you be able to help me get these?
No.
Hi.
Chica the Elf.
They are inside.
Freddy Frostbear! An ice cube! That walks around. Very cool.
He's been taken hostage. Now I need a new fridge. Someone get me a new fridge. Chop chop, mister. You lazy bitch. Hurry up, bastard. You know I don't like it whenever
I'm
here.
Very cool.
Pastor.
Go check out. X-Men 73.
The dude's like a bad dog. Don't just stand there. Do something. Put this up. Start cleaning the floors. Do stuff faster. My gosh, I'll suck. Put these vending machines up. Put it up.
They got the bunny head made of snowmen.
Freaking gosh dang it, Bonnie!
Then he put the bunny head on the snowman. And look, he came to life.
What else?
Bonnie, I better see you do some work.
Hey!
Chica the Elf!
I know, I tried to save you.
She used to be a normal animatronic with a cupcake, but she moved to a science lab.
That's why you're in the kitchen.
And her feet got very big and she turned into an elfie. You guys know what the next.
And now we need all the pots and pans in the world.
Foxy the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. It glows. All the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names.
He's locking himself in the office.
Foxy wasn't in any reindeer or fox game. One foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Foxy, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the other foxes.
Barricade yourself in the office. Does us a favor.
Yep.
So, he's breaking out.
Love has him.